Hello and welcome to Star Wars Battlefront. Here we play as the Empire, and we have to use walkers and AT-ATs. Enjoy!
The Rebels have established a base on the far side of our perimeter. Deploy the scout walkers to escort the AT-AT and crush those Rebels.
Yes, Lord Vader. Move out!
Escort the AT-AT, reclaim the base, and hold our position in advance of the landing party. For information and move forward.
Rebels are attacking from the ridge. Use your blaster cannons to obliterate those Rebels. You've driven the rebel scum back.
These so-called rebels are nothing more than a distraction.
Multiple A-wings coming in. Coming in too fast for blasters. Use your homing missiles.
Star Destroyer has arrived. It'll make short work of that Rebel cruiser.
Show no mercy to these traitors.
Advancing on multiple fronts. Use the grenade launcher to inflict greater damage. Wipe out all of the rebels. Remarkable shooting. Distance now at 317.
You will soon see the end of the rebellion.
Ship spotted. It seems like they're getting ready to evacuate.
X-Wings are starting an attack run on the Walker.
We must make an example of these rebels.
Enemy forces at multiple locations. have them now. Don't let them escape.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
Start your landing.
I will be there shortly to confirm your assessment, Commander.
Thank you for watching this Star Wars Battlefront video. Give the video a thumbs up. Share the video and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.